Embed from Getty Images. Tottenham and Arsenal are among clubs keen on Germany under 21 midfielder Nadim Amiri, the Sun say. Manchester United are also said to be interested in the 21-year-old, who has caught the eye while playing for Hoffenheim. The Sun say all three clubs are weighing up a £20 million bid for Amiri, who is under contract at the Bundesliga club until 2020. Tottenham have joined the list of clubs to be linked with Hamburg's 17-year-old striker Jan Fietarp. Those clubs include Chelsea, who were recently said to be tracking him. The Daily Mirror say Spurs have watched the highly rated youngster. Meanwhile, the Mirror say West Ham have watched Liam Moore ahead of a possible January move for the Reading defender. Embed from Getty Images. Celtic are also said to be keen on Moore, who has impressed for the Royals this season. The Mirror say West Ham checked on him against Cardiff City on Monday. The Sun claim West Ham are ready to sell teenager Rhys Oxford to Borussia Mönchengladbach, where the defender is on loan, for £6 million in January. Alexandro wants to join Chelsea rather than Manchester United, the Sun say. It follows reports that United are also looking to sign the Juventus left-back, who has been linked with a January move to Stamford Bridge. The Sun say he has made it clear to Juve that he wants to leave and that Chelsea is his preferred destination. Bayer Leverkusen have rebuffed an approach from Chelsea for Jamaican winger Leon Bailey, according to the Daily Mail. And Chelsea are considering rivaling Arsenal and Liverpool for the signing of Monaco midfielder Thomas Lemar, the Telegraph say. The Telegraph reckon Chelsea are also keen on Lemar and that any deal could potentially involve Blues players moving to Monaco in exchange, either permanently or on loan.